definitely looking to build off that. We are so into the season, two back-to-back, so hopefully we'll get some momentum. We've had some new guys that are really helping us fill in some holes that we had earlier in the season. So I think that's all positive stuff.
I asked that speech of my life. Like, I don't need
I've never been a big stat guy. Obviously, try to impact the game however you can. Each player has a different style. So for me, it's just important to focus on running the floor.
First game back from being inactive, so I was just happy to be out there again with the guys. It's my second game in the year.
It appeared they were calling it tight and you got in foul trouble throughout the game. What do you think you could do in the next two games to prevent this without losing your opportunity?
Well, like you just said, it's important to remain aggressive throughout the whole time. Sometimes when you're being overly aggressive, if it's tight, especially in the post, where it's more the battle boundary, you definitely want to work around and get in front, which is what I was trying to do. But you got to learn, the principles, stay true to, always on the offensive side, getting around the front, and how you stand using your speech. Certainly, there was a couple of questionable calls, but overall, I think the officials did a really good job, and, we just hope that the next game, you don't get in foul trouble as early as it did.
Anything you want to add or tell your fans, like myself?
I think it's going to be exciting. It's always good to be a part of an inaugural season. For us, this is a very exciting experience for the people in Delaware and just the Developers League in itself, with the relationship that this team has with the Sixers. So I just want to encourage people like yourself and everybody that came out today and keep supporting us. And we'll have a good year.
Thank you, sir. Good job, man.